Hey everyone, how are you doing? It's Martin here, 1 hour playthrough, and welcome to this new episode. And in this new episode, we're going to do the Bandit Camp Hollow Fort right here on the map. We have to go over here and we do a west approach and see how it goes. The aim, what I'm going to try to do is that they will not sound the alarm. And hopefully I can do as many stealth kills as I can without being detected. This is what I'm going to try to do. Going head on in this fort, well, I don't have my outfit equipped for to take melee damage. So I'll probably die if I do that, and especially when they sound the alarm and more heavies are attracted to the fort. So let's do it quietly. So let's start with two lookouts over here. One is over there. There you go. And the other one is right over there. He's an elite, but we can headshot him and should be fine. There we go.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Now let's take the back door into the fort. There's a bit of patience involved in order to pull this off the way I'm going to attempt to do this. And it's highly recommended that you can at least use two arrows in a row, because these heavy, such as this guy, and
I need to keep my kit dry.
Should be another guy. I think it's him. Yeah. Unless you headshot him, you need two arrows to kill him. So now, conveniently, by this back door, this is the alarm right over here. But yeah. So the aim is not to try to make it sound and get more reinforcements here. Let's attack a few other guys, and I'll wait till one of the heavy guys returned. Because the first one I want to kill is this one.
That signal will bring in reinforcements
here
if they set it off.
I have to roll immediately out of the way when we shoot him. There you go. And of course, a few will be alerted, but that's fine. If you want to try this, I recommend just be patient. I can shoot this guy where I'm looking at right now, yeah? But I'm leaving him for now. First, I want to have these three guys down here. So the next heavy guy I will take on. So three arrows is a little bit too much, but nothing I can do right now. And we can see which path he follows, and I can shoot him in between here. That works fine, and luckily this guy is walking back, so that's really good. So let's get this heavy and move right out of the way, just in case. So we're only left basically with this guy over here. We might be able to snipe him off right now. That's good. Alright, so far so good. Now, I'm a little bit worried about these two here. So let's wait. Let's tag this guy as well. Let's wait until they calm down, and then I will take the guy who, he will go back here where I'm looking right now. I'll snipe him, and then I will disable the alarm. Climb back up, and then we can pick them up pretty easy, pretty quickly. Because then, from that point on, I don't really care. If they come to me, they will not come up here. It never happened. I practiced a bit, and never happened. At once, one walked around. That was an odd situation. Alright, they are good, so I think I'll take this guy on first. He moves a bit with his head, so the shot needs to be perfect. But he's a normal dude, so I can hit him in his body. No need to do a headshot. Great. Alright, perfect. Now then, let's see. Got the bonfire tech, that's not necessary. I'll take on this guy. That's really good actually. That's a freebie. And let's see. Can kill this guy right over here. I have to be careful that they can come from this way as well. Like this heavy guy. I think I'm gonna kill him. If he comes under the bridge, he probably will. Rather kill him before he sounds the alarm. This heavy dude, is he approaching? Yes, he is. He will notice his buddy. So hopefully, let me first take care of him. Alright, that's good. Make sure I have two arrows loaded. Is he coming? I need to know. He's not doing much as it is.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Alright, he's alerted. So he will come this way. Hard to hit him if he starts running. Can't really hit him from here.
Somebody just killed one of us.
All right, let's go back. Be patient. Actually, this guy might stay over there. Might. Let's see if I could get this heavy guy. No. Okay, then I'll wait till they calm down. Just be patient. I like the patient game. I like it. It's good. Alright, he's staying. He won't be seeing us. He should be fine. And he is just... Alright, that's fine. Let's see then. Who can we snipe off? I think it's gonna be this guy over here. No? Alright. Then, is this guy coming? He probably is actually. Yeah. Let's get in. Ooh. I was afraid I was going to miss him.
Keep that for later.
Ooh, a level 20. Nice. Alright, he's far away. Let's see. We should be fine. Let's disable the alarm. There we go. And let's go back.
Dealt with the alarm.
There we go. Easy. Now it gets much easier. Much easier. Let's see. Let's see which guy we're going to take on first. Probably this guy. There we go. I think no one will see that. Because we killed all his buddies that were close. Okay, let's go down. Let's see who else. Next victim. I really like this. Sneaky sneak. Probably going to take on the heavy guy. Maybe even lure him here. Let's see where he walks to. Oh shit. Where are the other guys? Oh, one's up here. Oh shit. I don't think I can climb up here though. Never tried. I think he will actually come around. Yeah, he will. I know it's overkill, but as far as I know, I can't if you have already loaded two arrows. Don't think you can remove one. Alright, let's see. This guy is up here. Yeah, he is. That's fine. I'm up here, I'm good. I can climb up here though. Let's do that. Is he coming again? Okay, so he's behind there. It's okay. Oops.
Might be something up there.
Alright. All's good. Always good. He can't see me. Slow two arrows. Let's see where he's going.
There's people in those cages.
I'm not going to free them. They're a little bit in my way. And they're going to spoil all the fun. Because what I'm aiming to do is get this guy over here. I shouldn't fuck up because I want his gun. Let's load three arrows just in case. Alright, he's copying.
Might have a man.
Excellent.
This'll do.
Alright, let me just put this over here for a second. There we go. Let's see what we have. Quite a few guys left. Can snipe off the heavy, that would be great. Alright, let's time to blast these guys away. So much fun. Can I get him? Oh, here he is. Alright, last two arrows.
Don't mind me.
I think what we do is quickly. and just make sure. There we go. Nice. Oh, I like that run. Pretty good. 15,000 XP. So good. And we got a camp. And we got a campfire. Or complete fort, actually. And of course, a merchant. Yeah, nice. All right, guys. I hope you like this episode. And yeah, I'm going to loot the camp and all the resources that I can find. And like I say, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. It will be uploaded soon. Maybe not tomorrow. I really try to do it tomorrow, but I have to. I have an appointment. And, but yeah, I'll do my very best. So with that, thanks for watching again. And I will see you next time. Bye.